I'll smell them coming, Lee.
They know when you breathe your last.
Got work needs doing.
You're staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye? Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge. I grant you all the flame. I will protect you.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Fall.
rather sturdy bridge, doesn't it? I wonder how long it can keep this out. Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Truly?
Yeah! How might I be of assistance?
One wrong move, and I dread to think.
Sharp resist.
This can't be how it ends.
Pray, call upon me again another time.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat thrills to gathering items. I am confident, and may act independently.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around. Let us work together to honor the Arisen's trust.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Fate willing, the day will come when our paths cross again.
Delighted to meet you. Especially if... wait to find out what's inside. To be gathered here, or will...
Shall we see if there's all to be found while we're here?
Is there no getting through this door? What a shame. Not one among us is fit to use arrows. I was hoping for some new equipment myself.
You never know. We might find a use for them. Was well worth the effort of breaking it.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
I've got wares of every ilk. Pleasure doing business with you.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper understands.
I wish I knew your restraint, Arisen. Goblins approach!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Nothing on me!
An enchantment of cold to freeze our bones.
Huzzah! What a team we make, Arisen!
How tranquil.
'Tis best to leave harmless creatures be.
Multiply.
penetrate.
Hard one.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again. I've got a good feeling about this one. What could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
That was some quick thinking. My own master will wish to hear of this, I'm sure. This boulder looks mighty heavy. Just be able to move it if we combine our efforts.
Shall we set it back?
These obstacles shan't get the better of us. There must be a way to remove it.
If a ranged attack is needed, count upon my aid. I would gladly be obeyed.
We've more places to go, yes? Then let us be off.
Ow! Mind, they do not poison you!
If there's no debilitation a curative cannot mend.
Here.
have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
As a matter of fact, I find myself reflecting on the time I fell in battle.
What's done is done. All that matters is that you are here to fight for our mind.
What's most effective?
Is there any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what we'll find, but it might be something useful.
I've a means of getting over there, Arisen. Shall I assist?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in digging a few. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the power of the elements.
Thank you. it happens, there's a more direct route to our destination from here. I'll lead the way. We've more places to go, yes? Then let us be off. Where to next? I suppose the location nearest here would be a good place to start. We were to make for Harve Village, as I recall. It is not far from here.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
This is my tool. Ice will be most effective against this foe.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the enemy.
Where are we off to next? I shall guide us to our nearest destination. We were to make for Harve Village. It's not far from here. Minotaur hunts us.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Where are we off to next? Where to next? I suppose the location nearest here would be a good place to start. We were to make for Harv Village, as I recall. It is not far from here.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Watch yourself. I'm not someone you want to cross.
Ah, a material. Useful things, these.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Thank you.
smashing success. Once more. While traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out? Haven't you a lantern, Arisen?
Do you mean to leave us here?
I've got a good view of the landscape from up here. Mayhap I'll spot something of interest.
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? Different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bestrons for allies.
Each to their own.
No more or less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Curious how a fine meal makes your eyelids heavy and not your stomach.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
Let me be the one to collect it. Lucky us. That's worth taking.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
A lonely place, but not without its charms. Well met. Looking to make a purchase? Hope to see you again.
Well, it takes two to make a sale. And this seller had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better spent elsewhere.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin. Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
Oh, Let's see. What can we do without?
Oh, you've come to a dangerous place. Scaly beasts make this their den. We've been dispatched to cull them. A small force ventured inside, though I've seen neither hide nor hair of them since. Seems the battle is hard won. I'll not stop you if you wish to explore, but don't look for my aid if aught goes awry.
Speaking of places elsewhere. Mayhap 'tis beyond your ken, but this world of ours is not the real one. This world is a cycle. The dragon emerges, the dragon is slain, and just when we think we have found peace at last, the dragon appears once more. 'Tis endless. Endless and tiresome, wouldn't you say? Yet, such is the lot of those who reside in a false world like ours. The real world is not nearly so stagnant. All manner of things occur there. It is a far more fearsome existence than ours, to be sure. Is there a way to travel to the real world, you ask? Must I do all the thinking here? Ponder that yourself. What I will say is that I believe the cycle will continue unbroken for as long as the dragon continues to be slain. You doubt your ears, but I speak truly. I have beheld the real world with my own eyes.
The old man is strange in word and deed. Yet, I can't quite bring myself to dismiss his tales for all that.
Curious, isn't it?
Mayhap his maundering will make more sense to us in time.
All people fear the dragon, yet 'tisn't the threat it seems.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
I can scarcely see a thing in the smoke.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.